New York women have answered the call just as you girls have done over here. 15,000 of them participate in the first big all-girl demonstration of preparedness. Red Cross nurses on the march. Their sisters at Wake Island and Bataan already have written glorious history. War production, too, is calling. Their ranks will soon be swelled to 10 millions. Many with children who will be proud of what Mama did in the Greater War. Meanwhile, on the other side of the longest undefended frontier in the world, Canadian Home Guardsmen listen to Brigadier Armstrong.
Yours is to be an important responsibility in the broad plan for the defense of Canada. And the role you are playing now will become increasingly greater in the months to come.
These men know that there may be tough times ahead. Which brings us to some tough times of the present. Commando training, Yankee style. They're learning to take all obstacles at the double. And it's just too bad if you happen to be outsized. The new AEF will take offensive action anywhere in the world. And they'll be tough guys in the true sense. Swinging it takes on a new meaning as they learn how to cross ditches in a hurry. Some of them would qualify for a circus turn when it's all over. And now, full speed ahead, we dash across to California to see American Army and Navy judges struggling hard to decide which girl's picture will adorn most barrack rooms and ships for the duration. The deciding factor is which girl makes the best impression on a film. Of course, the boys shoot at all angles for their private collections. Perhaps that's not surprising. Hey, breakaway there. That's not what we mean by the call to arms.